Hello, I'm Chiara Barilla, a PhD student in Coastal Engineering at the Mediterranean University of Reggio Calabria. The work that I present is about coastal flooding with case studies in Calabria. The aims of the work concern the description of two case studies of coastal flooding occurred in Calabria that have damaged structures and infrastructures and destroyed the beach, and the development of a methodology based on the analysis of real past events that allow to assess the coastal flooding hazard levels and to draw their related maps. Coastal floods are caused by both natural and anthropogenic factors. Among the natural factors, climate change is causing an increase in the frequency and intensity of extreme natural events. The paper describes two case studies of coastal flooding occurred in November 2019 in Selina Ionica and in Faubazzina, two towns located in the southern Ionian and Tyrrhenian Calabria respectively. In Selina Ionica, a violent sea storm flooded the streets and the houses, causing a lot of damages, and in Faubazzina, another strong sea storm damaged the houses and the coastal roads, destroying the beach, fundamental for some tourism. The methodological approach consists in three phases. The first phase regards the analysis of the wave climate and of the sea storms. The second phase regards the analysis of the shoreline change, and the last phase regards the flood risk mapping. For the first phase, wave data from the last 40 years provided by the Meteo Ocean Group of Genoa were used and statistically analyzed to estimate the characteristics, parameters of the location and the significant wave height of fixed return period. Secondly, we analyzed the storms and their characteristics, and the run-up obtained with different models was evaluated starting from the maximum sea state recorded by the storms. The obtained values were later compared with the maximum values reached during the real event, assessed by analyzing photographs and videos broadcast by the newspapers. This comparison allowed to identify a run-up model valid for the study location to estimate the run-up values related to different hazard levels and to draw the flood hazard maps. For the second and third phase, QGIS and open data from Calabrian Italian GeoPortal and from Google Earth were used. This slide shows the results obtained, in particular the sea storms occurred were reconstructed. The back analysis model that obtained the most congruent results is that of Stockton et al. And the tables show the significant wave height and the run-up values for the three hazard levels defined by the return periods of 1, 20 and 100 years. Therefore, the hazard maps have been plotted. The second phase of the methodology was applied only to the location of Faubazzina, whose beach was destroyed by the sea storm. These results were obtained in terms of shoreline variation rate for different time intervals, as the table shows. The paper described two case studies of coastal flooding occurred in Calabria. The methodological approach was based on the analysis of real past events that have damaged to structures and infrastructures and destroyed the beach. The analysis carried out allowed to reconstruct the sea storms, to identify the run-up model that provided results consistent with the real ones, and so to assess the coastal flooding hazard levels and to draw the related maps. Therefore, the methodology described in this paper is useful for the planning and management phases of coastal areas. Thanks.